The isosceles triangle has two congruent sides.
Shake it, bake your booty, quake it.
That's right.
Roll it around, don't fake it. Don't. Shake it, bake it, booty, quake it. Shake it, bake it, booty, quake it. Roll it around.
No.